here, not just like I'm observing, but I'm actually here and I matter.
Standing, and when your peace is disturbed, learn to stop and don't take another step until you have the perfect mind of God. People ask, what's the difference between the perfect will of God and the permissive will of God? The perfect will of God is to fulfill the exact purpose for which God created us.
As I've ever prayed, I'm not going to change anything about the way I play.
He allegedly touched them in an inappropriate way and made them touch him.
And when she quit whining long enough for me to get a word in edgewise, I said, listen up. Your hubby was over 100 pounds overweight. He smoked 3 packs of cigarettes a day. God didn't kill him. He killed himself. He did it. That's not the will of God. That's what he chose. And the physical body is not designed to endure that. He killed himself. Quit whining about the will of God. It wasn't God's will. It was his stupid choices. People say, well, Pastor, isn't everything that happens God's will? No, it's not. No, it's not. Now listen, God is omniscient, which means he's all-knowing, which means nothing happens outside of his knowledge. God is omnipotent. That means he's all-powerful. That means nothing happens outside his permissive will. God will allow you to go to hell if that's what you want to do. You say, well, Pastor, I don't believe in hell. It's too bad. It's still there, and you're still going.
Round out the top five.
Destruction and negativity. And I thought, well, if I don't want to be Christian, I have to be Satanist, but...
I mean, did you even consider being a Satanist?
Well, I tried to be. This is so ridiculous. As a child, as a 13, 14-year-old, I said the Lord's Prayer backwards. I lit black candles. But at that point, I understood that it was really just a very superficial level of what was essentially a knee-jerk reaction to Christianity. And I looked deeper and further into what other options there were. And I discovered Wicca and paganism, because in the... Northern European sense of the word, it was like Wicca and paganism is pre-Christian, uh-huh. And it was actually talking about something that people did before, to be a little bit more succinct, it was religion and people's attitude towards the spirituality is evolved of the period of human evolution within which we live.
That I have around me.
I say it again, God will allow you to kill yourself if that's what you want to do.
Pueblo, que para el pueblo.
Chance to win. When you hear Tony.
On it, but how?